Hello friends, welcome to CyberCAD Solutions. In this session, I am going to explain how to convert a drawing from architectural units to meters. Let us say we have a bedroom with 15 feet wide and 15 feet depth and with 9 inch wall thickness. How to convert this into meters? We shall see. First of all, we have to set current drawing insertion units. To set that one, type units at the command prompt. You will get drawing units dialog box like this. And your length units will be architectural and set insertion scale units as inches and click OK and then save this drawing. Now open a new drawing and set insertion scale units in the current drawing also. Type units at the command prompt. You will get drawing units dialog box. Here length units is decimal and insertion scale units. That is, I am going to set as meters. Why? Because I want to convert architectural drawing into meters. So I will insert the drawing into current drawing. So that will be scaled to meters. So set this insertion scale units to meters and click OK. Now insert the architectural drawing into current drawing. So for that, type insert at the command prompt and press enter. Insert block dialog box will open. Click this browse button and select the architectural drawing which we have earlier saved and click open. Now you must see the block unit as inches which we have kept in the architectural drawing as insertion scale units. Now the factor with which that architectural drawing is going to be scaled down in the current drawing is 0.0254. Why? Because 1 inch is equal to 0.0254 meters. That is why this factor is being shown as 0.0254. If you set current drawing units as millimeters, this will show 25.4 as the factor. Why? Because 1 inch is equal to 25.4 units, 25.4 millimeters. Okay. Now let us see the other options. Insertion point. Let it be specified on screen and scale. Set it to 1:1 uniform scale and leave rotation as 0 and click OK. Now it will ask you to specify insertion point. Just click anywhere in the screen. Now type zoom extents, Z enter, E enter. So this will bring the block inserted in the current drawing to current viewport. Now you can see it is 15 feet by 15 feet. Still it is showing like that. Why? Because this is a block. If you explode this one, it will be converted into local units. So type X at command prompt to explode and select this block and press enter. Now you can see these units are changed to 4.572. Let us try to check back this. Type QC to open a quick calculator. Select unit conversion. Now unit type, that is source unit type, I am going to select as length. And conversion from feet, now convert to meters. So how many number of feet? We have drawn 15 feet wide bedroom. So type 15 and press enter. You can see 4.572 is the converted value, which is equal to 15 feet in meters. So you can see the same value over here as well as over here also. Similarly, if you want to check the wall thickness, just change conversion from to inches and type value to convert, that is 9 inches, and press enter. You can see 0.2286, that is the wall thickness converted over here. So this is how converting a drawing from architectural units to meters. Similarly, you can convert the same to millimeters and centimeters also. Friends, hope you understood. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel and share this video to your friends. Thanks for watching and welcome to the next session.